Ho, shut the can up.
Domination. Capture and defend the objectives. Must control the field. Securing Bravo. Securing Charlie.
You must shoot.
Control points.
You sit in a corner and they all spawn right in front of you.
We have taken the lead.
Get up, you get your own corner.
Freaking teammate, there's a dude right next to you.
UAV beginning flying. Securing C.
No, dude. I was over halfway to a nuke. Damn it,
really?
Bro. Yes.
Holy
crap. That's too bad.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Sorry though. I was literally sitting in that corner and they were just fucking spawning halfway to a nuke. Damn, bro. That's too bad. I literally would have just got the easiest nuke of my life if it wasn't for that grenade. I gotta get back in that corner.
That's not a good thing to say.
Dude, I get 100 kills, man. That was like the easiest. This was way too easy to mask.
Kills, but then like
I'm
There's two people hiding in the creek.
Guy in the yellow container camping.
They have two. Retake your objectives.
That is too bad.
Enemy UAV overhead. Turning
half.
Shit, Kenneth.
I started playing a lot better than this with shotguns.
I just run out of ammo too fast. Woo! That's a good one. Enemy UAV
overhead.
People spawning in fire.
Get one person in there. Stop that person from me.
Come on. Well, I got third place.
My first 100 kill game in this game.
Play the game. Oh, I went negative. Damn.
We had a bunch of shitters on our team, objective wise.
And I died a lot.
I mean, I didn't.
Seven. That's pretty tough.
I only had 3 captures, but I mean, I was literally killing
them. Under 10.
It's so tough to even get any captures on that.
Bro, that has to happen.
It's easy to get defends, as you can see. You got freaking 19 of them. I made a bad mistake on using the R90 on that map. I need to use the Model 680. That gun is way better.
I turned up at the end. I was like, oh shit, I'm not gonna get 100.